We hadn't slept well in 2 nights on account of we were still in Dade County, in the very neighborhood where we had shot a man dead. Since my purse and photo ID had been left at the scene of the crime, Lee said I should hang back at the motel and remain out of sight. Anyways, I didn't know much about holdups, and Lee didn't want me getting in the way of his crime spree.